little. Need anything? Any lotion? Nay bother. Take care now, sweetie. I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. Ah, if it isn't my hero. You took ages. Come in, come in.
Keep that hole under your nose shut, or things will get messy.
Don't bother. You'd only subject us to her inevitable wailing.
Yes, girl. I killed your brothers.
You monster! The deal is off!
Enough! Away with you. And you! You'll regret sticking your nose in my business.
You blink and the wilderness changes. A swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
Tations.
Fireplace. There's something there, beyond the flames.
Show. Indubitably.
Enjoy playing with your new friends. Bye bye.
death.
Everywhere. Hallmarks of torture. This'll do.
Gods! Didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again. What? You can?
Something pull at you. The creature yearns for a master.
Connor? Connor! I don't even know if he's in there. Remember, and thank you. I guess. Come on, love. Let's go.
Serena is free, but we pay dearly for it.